Welcome to a Bass Musician Magazine video recap, live from this year's NAMM show. The recap starts now.
Hi guys, I'm really happy to present you this year not only one new, but two novices, my range bass, doing this amazing NAMM show on my booth. And the first one is this Stega Deluxe in fretless version. As you can see, it's a crossing fingerboard and the pickup is totally invisible. So the pickup is under the crossing fingerboard, just here. It's a fingerboard in black ebony with top in olive wood. The electronic comes from Glockenklang. It's two band with volume here. Bass, treble, split pickup. Of course, the bridge is also totally new. It's a bridge made by myself, and I wanted to make something different, very clear, very pure. The back is with neck true, with Venge, mahogany, walnut, and maple. And body back is in mahogany. The pickup is specially made by Delano for this model, so it's under the fingerboard just here. So this is the first new for this year, Stega Deluxe in fretless version. And the second novelty is this Gabriela S in Deluxe version. So it's the same, there is a crossing fingerboard with two pickups hidden under the crossing fingerboard. Pickups are specially made by Delano with an electronic Glockenklang 3-band with volume, blend pickup, bass, medium and treble, and split pickup by this way. Active passive by this control. The bridge is the same bridge made by myself that we have seen on the Stega Deluxe fretted version. Very simple and very pure design. The wood are black ebony for the fretboard, curly roasted redwood on top, and the back is mahogany. The neck is glued with a Venge, mahogany, walnut and maple, and this is enough. So this is the two novelties that I'm very proud to present during the show this year. So of course you can find more detail on my website www.lera.com. Thank you.
Thank you for checking out bassmusicianmagazine.com, the face of bass.